The Victorian Court of Appeal has upheld a county court decision to reject evidence based on a police procedural error. A recent case revealed officers routinely failed to swear an oath when signing affidavits. The Director of Public Prosecutions appealed against the decision, but the court has dismissed the appeal, finding the practice suggested a tendency to subvert a fundamental principle of law. Lawyers for gangland figure Tony Mockbell have already indicated they intend to use the revelations to their client's benefit.